As the Australian people, we have been led down a path of what is called selective moral disengagement. And what that means is we've been fed information slowly that changes the way we think about things. And otherwise good people, our friend over there with the megaphone earlier, is probably a decent human being. He's probably good to his wife and loves his children and is a good citizen. And yet he's been led down the road of selective moral disengagement. And so you heard the language, illegals. You heard the language, queue jumpers. This is the language that we are being fed.
And then if we can be convinced that asylum seekers are illegals, then it becomes acceptable to incarcerate them. If we also are told that they could be terrorists, then it's acceptable then to not only incarcerate them, but to torture them. We need to be asking ourselves who we are. And when we answer that question, then look in the mirror and is that who we see? And often it isn't. If we ask the question, we are a fair, welcoming, gracious people, but you know, the Bible says that they will be known by their fruits, and the fruit that we're bearing is not fair, equitable, welcoming, gracious or good.